Bukalenza Productions uwandile wasibi studio simnyama njengoyise sisekhona khona la e People's Park sibizo umcineka kwingoma kazelonke ngiphethe ubaba wami ubapungose unyogodewo le usihlalo wengoma kaShameni yangaphansi kwenkosi uMpungose
kunjalo impela
niyaphila baba
siyaphila ngane yakwethu siyaphila
uphelezele nje izingane zakho nihambe kanjani
ayi ngedlulisa nje ukubonga okukhulu sambe kahle kakhulu noma ingqinamba bezikhona ke ngoba ngiyakhala izingane zami ayiphelele ayiphelele amahlabathi awaphelele
mhlambe nje umbukela ukuthi abese sithombeni obani obekumele sibabone singese sibabone namhlanje
hey ihogo ukhala mpaza akekho phusha moya umshosha phansi awukho ngenxa ye transport kodwa ke amahlabathi amelelekile mawuyoyibuka nje ivideo ebiza amahlabathi uyibona into yokugeza inhliziyo yakho
ukuthi akufananga bakuthi bafikile
hayi zimele zonke phela akekho ongamele omunye la imela zonke amahlabathi
uculisekile baba
ngiculisekile phela ngani ngiyakhulisa ngiyapheka leza zingqwele ezindala lezi ezingakho yeah
ake sibuyele ekhaya na umhla 25 December yaphela unyaka
ayi kunzima kunzima impela kodwa ke ngithi umlaleli ojwayele ukubona ingoma yaMpungose kulokhu kwehlukile kwehlukile impela zobe sikumteboshwa esangoyane lemkhalaqhude lapho ezobe sikhona ngomhla 25 akeza umuntu ezoyibonela adele asethembe nje ukuthi uJehova uzosipha amandla ngoba thina siyeseneliseke ukuthi abalandeli behambe benelisekile akiye yethi ingoma yesizwe ingoma yebo
shuthi ngomhla 25 siya kumuntu eBoshi
siyamteboshwa
khona indaba ezimnandi engizwile engathi beyingakaphumi kodwa ezithe engathi ingoma kaMlabi sizoba yodwa engathi bathi bayabuyelana bayahlangana awukakuzwa lokho uqala ngami wabale kakhulu nyokotole zimnandi kodwa
hayi zimnandi
noma zingakashicilelwa phansi zifake isixibizo kodwa zona zimnandi
hayi zimnandi zona indaba zinhle kodwa nje ngeke ngiyikhulume mina njengomfo kaMpungose angizazi mina
wazeza kuphi
ngazeza kwaMpungose
zithini
eza kwaMpungose zithi nje ubumbana into eyodwa
ehe
kunomthetho nje owenza amahlabathi wabone ehlonipheka nawukuthi ke nje amagoso ngiwabonga onke amagoso nje amagoso enginawo mina ngimncane khona amadala kunami inhlonipho into ekhona imfundiso into ekhona ngoba mawungalandela amagoso ngazuthi azala umama wethu inkinga ikhona engaphakathi ngomeni kodwa mase sihlezi phansi iyaphuma into eniyibonayo njengamanje emele amahlabathi emele yonke into ulundo olumahlikihliki yiyo ke lesiyakhawu njengamanje kodwa ingoma kuyona yethu siyanicela ukuthi nisupport siyanicela futhi ukuthi nisiphe amandla lapho esingezikhona kahle lisitshele
Bampungose khona into ebengike nginake lapha engomeni yethu ukuthi amagoso ebethu ukwanda mangakumanje
njengamanje amagoso andile ezobe sinawo njengaphansi kokhosi bakwaMpungose cathi awu 10 ngoba ade u 8 andile azivakashelayo ukuthi nasihlale sinawo ngoba ngishaba wela uthukela besuka la eThekwini bayafika bezivakashela bayasicela ke futhi ukuthi ingoma yethu bafuna ukuthi sishintshe ukuze beneliseke ngoba manje ingoma isuwe eziningi bayasicela ukuthi fanele sishintshe kodwa ke manje ngoba nathi sakhuliswa inkosi yathi ingoma iyodlala ngey 25 siyokhuleka ukuthi sibambisane nako yeah
hayi ngiyacabanga akukho kusela okunye siyoxoxa sisisekhaya phela sisekuhambeni la
hayi angibonge kakhulu ngibonge nje nethuba ngibonge nobonile nolalelile ukuthi nalaba hamba endleleni behambe nokukhanya nokubusiseka bephephe nasengozi nathi mase sibheke olundo olumahlikihlini sobe sihambe nje ngoba sibambene nje size sifike ngoba sisuka ngaphesheya kwemfolo zeminyama mawuzo kuthiwa khona isixaxa samahlabathi nonongoma yithi labo suke siyinto eyodwa umlaba suke siyinto eyodwa ngaphansi kobukhosi obuhlangene noba kwaMpungose masikhuluma ngamahlabathi sikhuluma ngalo nkomo ngithi angibonge kakhulu emagosweni bese ngibonga nasezinsizweni ezinikelayo nabazali abazalayo sedlulisa ukubonga nakobabake nasezintombini bese sithi sahla ngobonto asinesicaca ngeshaya indawonye singethunzi
inyogodole
inyogodole umfoka Mpungose
yebo siyabonga siyabonga kakhulu